Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler and this is Old Trafford. Today's game, Manchester United against Newcastle United.
Newcastle United.
Manchester United hoping that they can reach the same heights again as they did in their away win against Chelsea.
Yeah, really good solid win, efficient 2-0. And I can see them carrying it on and winning again.
Valencia, number 5, Marcus Rashford. Number 4, Phil Jones. Number 31.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Marcus Rojo starts with Phil Jones in central defence. In attack, Romelu Lukaku starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. It was Bobby Charlton, I think, who nicknamed this ground the Theatre of Dreams, and he certainly made a lot of his dreams and Manchester United fans' dreams come true as a player, and of course has been associated with the club ever since.
Yeah, and many, many entertaining, flair-filled teams have graced the surface here, and of course the stadium's changed beyond recognition over the years.
Putting on the squeeze again and forcing an error, really a wasteful clearance. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Good clearance. And that will be a corner for United. Corner played in. Oh, he's got it off the line. That's amazing defending.
Well, that's what defenders are for when the goalkeeper's beaten, and he was there.
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Antonio Valencia. Mata. A return ball. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Lingard. Has to clear it. Now Lingard. Lukaku, Lingard, now with Lukaku, an attacking move from him, and it's keeping them on the front foot. It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. Challenges for the ball. Now Lingard. We'll go back to the goalkeeper here, can't blame him for that. Manquillo, he's got it away. Well, the pressure paying off, it's an aimless clearance. Jack Colback. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
It's Manquillo. Vieto. Matt Ritchie. Got it back again from his teammate. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. It's looking good, this move. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Now Marino. Vieto. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Marcio Azevedo. Christian Atsu. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
When a team is playing really well, Ander Herrera can buy into that and maybe just make the difference. But he's finding it hard to get a foothold in this particular game, Alan.
yeah, you can only say it must get better from a quality player. To have this few touches is really unlike him.
Pieto. Mikel Merino. Jack Colback. There's some potential in this move. Excellent work with the tackle. Played in the clear. Shots on here. Fantastic save. He's put in the corner. Only partially away from danger. In front. Can't get it away. Corner again. Swung in from the corner. Pick out his man.
The referee has chosen to add on two minutes of added time.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Well, we're halfway through. And here we go. The referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Jack Colback. Now Atsu. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Nemanja Matic. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too. And the referee says, that's a free kick. Dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Excellent work with the tackle. Lukaku.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made
to put them in front. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Pressure is on. Well, the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick. It's time for some fresh legs here. Out at this quite clearly a free kick. Jack Colback. Manchester United attacking with some momentum now. Got his shot off now. And they've scored. They've opened the scoring here.
Keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
Here at Manchester United.
Goal for Manchester Vieto. United. Number 21.
Mbemba. Rashford. Break is up. Mata. Goal. They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Got another one, Alan.
They're on a goal here.
Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for Manchester United.
Mikel Merino.
Number 8, Juan Mata.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. He needs a run from his team, and he's in. An opportunity to help their chances now. moving forward again, and Newcastle United. Now Adson,
a low ball, not very easy for the goalkeeper there.
Quick note for your diary, make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture for Newcastle United. They'll be hosting Watford.
Yeah, a lot of people have been told. Just the keeper to beat. It could be for Manchester United. He's cut that out well, well read. Lingard. Now Ibrahimovic. He's offside. Ibrahimovic. They've decided. To make a change, and being behind, you can understand that.
Coming off the pitch, number 21, Andrew Ferreira. Coming onto the pitch, number 15, Lewis Cook.
Jonjo Shelvey. Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him. Here's a chance to attack. A chance to break away now on the counter. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. That's a good spot by the defender.
He's onside and in behind. He's in.
And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Nemanja Matic. Mitchell. Valencia. And out wide they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
For today's man of the match, number 8, Juan Mata.
Manquillo. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Christian Atsu. Tackle here. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. That is a tackle and a half. And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time. Can't get much better than this, really, Alan, to win and keep a clean sheet.
Yeah, I think that would be the pleasing aspect of it, as well as the 3 points, the clean sheet, particularly the keeper. I'm delighted with that.
Manchester United again relying on this excellent defence, and it's done the job. Good win.
Yeah, really are gaining a reputation for their miserly record of goals conceded, and that was another example today.